Kamusta?
Good morning, everyone. I am Relizal Don Mortel Escuadro. During my time in college, I was once a scholar of the Expanded Students Grants in Aid Program for Poverty Alleviation, or the ESG-PPA. I took up Bachelor of Science in Social Work at Western Mindanao State University, Zamboanga City. Being a scholar of the ESG-PPA was of great help in my quest in pursuing my studies because it helped me financially in providing my necessities as a college student. With the help of the Pantawid program, I was able to complete my 4-year course and successfully graduated last 2018. And on the same year, took the licensure exam, and with God's grace, I was able to pass and became a registered social worker. Currently, I am now working under the Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino program as a social welfare officer 2 assigned in DSWD Swati Liloy office. I will forever be grateful that I was once a beneficiary of the Pantawid program. And to everyone that was there with me in every step of my journey, I sincerely express my deepest gratitude for everything. Muchas gracias, daghang salamat. Thank you very, very much.
Hey, I'm living with a decision. Family reason born that you are being. I'm proud of being a part of the East Degree Schooler, and I finished my courses, Bachelor of Science in Marine Engineering, in help of Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino program. And now, I currently work as a secretary. Dahil sa programang ito, nakamtan ko ang tunay na pagpapalit. Maraming salamat po, PSW.
Hello, ako po si Elizer Igugantmaing, taga-Kaswagan Liloy, Zamboanga del Norte. Isang grantee ng Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino Program. Nakapagtapos sa pag-aral dahil sa tulong ng Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino Program sa kursong Bachelor of Science in Criminology. At ngayon, nagtatrabaho na ako bilang isang pulis at na-assign sa Army P9 9OPIP Manwibining Company. Nagpapasalamat talaga ako sa ating gobyerno na kasali ako sa kanilang programa. Maraming salamat po. Mabuhay po kayong lahat.
Good morning. Ako po si Ana Mary G. Templado. Isa po akong grantee ng programang Pamilyang Pilipino Pantawid Program. And blessed po ako kasi nakasali po ako sa programang ito ng ating panggobyerno. And dahil po sa tulong ng Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino Program, nakapagtapos po ako ng aking pag-aaral tsaka yung mga anak ko po, nasusuportahan ko din po sila sa kanilang mga pangangailangan. And nakapagtapos po ako sa kursong Bachelor of Education, major in English po. And I also teach at Ave Maria College for 3 years. And recently, I ended my contract to that institution. And ngayon po, I am currently teaching as an online teacher sa 5-1 Talk. Maraming salamat po sa tulong na ibinibigay niyo po sa amin magpahanggang ngayon. Mabuhay po ang TSWD. Thank you so much.
Hi, ako si Leah Bitzer, isang ESG-PPA guarantee at nakapagtapos sa pag-aaral dahil sa tulong ng Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino Program.
Hello, my name is Marie Christine Bisario, the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Mansueto Bisario. I would like to commend the works of the DSWD for its outstanding support to financially challenged Filipinos. I am very proud to say that I was once a part of this wondrous program. To look back, our family was challenged financially. It is a major setback to what a perfect family will look like. We were beyond our capacities, but 4P lent a helping hand that made us see the silver linings. This program helped me a lot in my studies. It provided me finance for my projects as well as my daily allowance. My parents felt relieved after having a rice subsidy, wherein it is a great slice of the financial help. Moreover, the 4Ps also took part on protecting our health. Because of it, we were able to acquire health assistance in which it helped us to be healthy throughout the odds. The oddity of life we experienced before was detrimental, and thanks to 4Ps, it came to save us. In my college days, it saved me from the lowest point of our lives. I can barely manage my finance in a week, saving it for my survival. It helped me pay my tuition and my daily expenses. Of it all, through the challenges I experienced, I managed to graduate. I reached success. I finished my course, and on 2019, I passed the licensure exam. And I am proud to say that I am now a registered criminologist. But the pandemic came unnoticed. I wasn't able to apply for a position. Luckily, I managed to find a stable job, which also pays me enough to cater my needs and my family as well. This ladder of success wouldn't be possible if the 4Ps did not provide rungs for me to climb. I am still not the person I look at, but I am becoming the person I aspire before. Thank you and have a nice day.
Ako si Christine Jimena, isang ESGPPA scholar ng Pantawid Pamilyong Pilipino program na nakapagtapos ng kursong Bachelor in Technical Teachers Education at kasalukuyan nagtatrabaho sa Taiwan.
Hello everyone, ako si Layelin Marie Pugate. Isa akong grantee sa Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino program. At dahil sa programang ito, nakapagtapos ako sa kursong Bachelor of Secondary Education Major in English at isa ng lisensyadong guro ngayon. I was working as a college instructor for 3 years sa isang private institution. At ngayon, kasalukuyan akong nag-a-apply bilang isang public school teacher sa Department of Education. Maraming salamat po, DSWD.
Ako si Pamilya Gonzaga Bonillo, nagpuyo sa Guarulhos, Zamboanga del Norte. Usa ako kamimbro sa Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino Program, sulod sa Dusi Katuig. Nahimo akong parent leader sulod sa Dusi Katuig. Og usa ako ka overall parent leader sulod sa duha ka tuig. Dako akong pasalamat nining maong programa tungod kay nakapahuman ako sa akong anak tungod kay naka-avail siya sa scholar sa Pantawid Pamilya Pilipino Program. Salamat usab sa mga email nga nagtabang kanamo ug sa tanan nga nagmugna niining maong programa. Daghang salamat.
Hi, I am Mary Anne Balukan from Kanaan Liloy, Zamboanga del Norte. A graduate of Bachelor in Technical Teacher Education, Major in Drafting Technology. I am one of those lucky students who are granted the ESGPPA program. Now, I am working at Department of Public Works in Highways, Sikandi o Labason, Zamboanga del Norte. Thank you so much, DSWD, for giving me such a great opportunity for me to finish my study and achieve my goals.
Ako po si Osto Makino, dating ESGPPA grantee at nakapagtapos sa kursong Bachelor of Science in Computer Science sa tulong ng Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino Program. Maraming salamat.
Hi everyone! Ako si Roslyn Sotabento Dayaganon, isang grantee ng Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino Program o 4Ps mula 2012. Sa tulong ng programang ito, bumalik ako sa pag-aaral noong 2014 at nakapagtapos ng Bachelor of Secondary Education, Major in Mathematics, at isa ng lisensyadong guro ngayon. I have been working as college instructor of Ave Maria College for more than 3 years. Maraming salamat po, DSWD.
Hello everyone, I am Kerwin C. Fabiliaran, a former ESGPPA grantee from Cayoc Liloy, Zamboanga del Norte. I am a cum laude graduate with a course Bachelor of Secondary Education major in English. I am currently teaching at the Zarizal Memorial State University, Tampilisan Campus, and I am also pursuing my master's degree in English education. Thank you so much, DSWD, for gracing me the privilege to be called as a deserving grantee of your program. Thank you so much. Thank you.